What happened to that vegan teacher? Did she get like banned or some shit?
Look at this beautiful child. Can you think of some words right now that are banned?
If we say we can't say the N-word,
just not let them have any power. Like she might be
No.